So welcome everybody to day one of your 2023 Clio Quan experience. I met a good amount of you guys between yesterday and today. But if we haven't met yet, my name is Danielle Ordonez. I am the demand generation manager over at Lawyaw. I've been with the Lawyaw team about 3 years now. And I'll tell you guys a little bit about myself. I have been in the marketing field for over a decade now. I was born and raised in Colombia, but moved to sunny South Florida about 20 years ago. So Florida's home now. I love practicing sports. I'm going through a weightlifting phase. And I love animals. I want a whole farm, but in my apartment, I can only fit a dog and two cats. So that's what we're going to go with. Okay, I want you guys to walk away from this session knowing that Lawyaw can help you be more efficient. We can help you take your drafting to the next level so you can have more time to do whatever it is that you want to do, whether that is coming home from dinner every night or maybe transitioning over to a four-day work week. That's a true story. Or maybe you want to grow your practice and spend a little more time being more efficient. All right, here's some of the things we'll talk about today. I'll spend a couple of times telling you guys what Lawyaw is and a little bit of our background. And then you'll get a chance to meet Joe, not you, Joe, another Joe. And then I'll tell you guys where you can find more about Lawyaw during ClioCon. All right, let's talk about the elephant in the room. Lawyaw, weird name, I know. People ask me, is it maybe how someone from New York would say lawyer? Is it maybe law and yaw together? Is it an homage to Yeehaw? Are we into cowboys? None of those things. Lawyaw is actually a legal document software, and the name comes from an aviation concept of pitch and yaw. So pitch is when the aircraft rotates around the horizontal axis and it makes it go up and down. Yaw is when it rotates on its vertical axis and it goes left and right. We like to think Lawyaw, it's attorney law on its axis. We see Lawyaw as a catalyst for change in the legal industry. Lawyaw actually has legal expertise in its DNA. The company was founded back in 2016 by a team of attorneys, computer scientists, and software engineers in order to take legal professionals' experience and knowledge and turn those into automated document workflows. As I mentioned before, I've had the pleasure of being with the team for 3 years now, and during those 3 years, I've had a lot of conversations with attorneys, paralegals, legal document assistants, and other support staff about some of their drafting pains. So I've heard stories about find and replace going really wrong. I've heard stories about somebody using an old template or maybe some humorous typos. Like a company being incorporated under the jaws of Cayman Islands. We have a matter suitable for medication. I've heard about a document submitted under plenty of perjury. And this one's my all-time favorite. Sua sponte being auto-credited to sea sponge. Yeah, I know, big fail, right? So as I mentioned, I've been with the company 3 years. And during this time, we've also heard about the infamous case about how a small comma actually costed the main company $5 million. They omitted an Oxford comma, and then that was their result, $5 million out of their pocket just for one comma. All right, guys, I want you to meet Joe. Joe, the name in the photo is not real, but Joe is an actual, the story behind this is real. Joe is a family law attorney. He is a partner at a small law firm. He's a dad of two, and he loves long walks on the beach, which who doesn't, honestly? So Joe is actually an expert in very complex divorces, but he's trying to switch over to simple, quicker divorces in order to diversify his revenue and have a more predictable source of income. So he started doing the simple divorces, and he started getting a lot of referrals from there. And he found himself producing a large amount of documents in a very short period of time. So this is how Joe's drafting workflows look. Joe pulls up a case that similar facts on Microsoft Word. Then he uses find and replace to replace key information like first and last name, addresses, court information, and any other personal information of sorts. He then manually goes through the document and fixes everything that find and replace didn't cut. So a lot of pronoun fixing, a lot of subject verb agreement, and hopefully he doesn't miss any typos. Joe likes to account for every single situation that he might come across, so he has multiple versions of one template. So let's talk about, for example, a dissolution of marriage. He has a template for no children, one child, multiple children, that's already three. Then he also likes to have a template for property but no dependents, property and dependents. The list goes on and on. He has them saved on his desktop, which is quite chaotic. But that's just the ways it works for him. So it can take Joe, up to 2 hours to create a full set of documents. And I want to tell you guys how Joe went from 2 hours to 20 minutes using Lawyaw and Manage together. This is how Joe's updated workflow looks like now. He creates templates using the Microsoft Word add-in. He then makes set of documents, or the most used documents. He then posts information directly from his Manage account. He sends for e-sign and done. Sounds super simple. I'm not trying to scam you, but go to each of one of those steps. Let's talk about templates. So Joe sticks in Microsoft Word to create his templates, which is something he really enjoys because he's used Microsoft Word all of his professional career. This is a tool he's super comfortable in, so he appreciates being able to stay there. However, Joe is going to be using our add-in template builder, as you can see it on the screen, and it's a very simple point-and-click interface. We know that you guys went to law school to practice law, not to create templates, so we try to make this as easy as possible for you guys. The beauty of this template is that because they're in Microsoft Word, Joe has the flexibility to make them look however he wants. So maybe he wants to add in his logo or a specific font, a specific branding to make it look like his very own firm. Maybe he wants specific formatting or spacing. Whatever he wants this to look, the tool has the flexibility to do so. Something that Joe also really enjoys, again, is that he doesn't need to be a tech wizard in order to get started. Again, as you guys can see on the screen, point, click, and then that's how you create a template. Okay, remember how Joe has a bunch of versions of the same template? We counted five. He now only needs one, because with conditional logic, Joe can create rules inside of his document where, let's say, if he answers a question a specific way or checks off a box, or if he enters specific information, then that will take an action in the document. So Joe likes to add a specific clause in his documents when the client has a child. So it can be as simple as if and then. So if there's child information, then the clause is added. If there's no child information, then there's no clause. So it can be as simple as that. But it can also get super complex to a point where he can update subject verb agreement. He can update pronouns. He can add or remove clauses. He can even add charts, tables. So it can get super complex or it can be super simple depending on your comfort level. All right, so we got our templates. This is something next level for Joe's firm. They really love it because with document sets, what they can do is take those templates they created and build them out into sets and basically draft those at once with a couple clicks. So this saves them a ton of time. They don't need to draft multiple documents. They just take the set, draft and go. And he can easily save them on the library in Lawyaw. So you'll have different library of template sets that you can easily access. And because Lawyaw is cloud-based, anybody in the law firm can access the templates or the template sets at any time. Also, a question we get asked often is if we are compatible with Mac, and we are. From the very first day, we made sure that we were compatible with all systems. So I know there's some systems out there, some tools that are only available on PC, so you guys won't be having that problem anymore. Okay, my favorite part, and probably why you're all here today, is the Lawyaw and Manage integration. This is something very close to my heart because we've been working on it for over a year. So basically, Joe has his template, sets, and now he's ready to draft, right? He goes to his Manage account, and then he goes to the matter he chooses to work on. He goes to the Document tab and selects Draft with Lawyaw. That takes him automatically back to his Lawyaw screen where he can select the set or the template he wants to work on, and all the information gets pulled in automatically so you guys don't have to retype anything. We can even bring over those custom matter or custom field sets that you guys have built on your own documents. So it's a very high functioning tool. All right. The last step in JAWS drafting workflow, eSign. So with Lawyaw, we have an electronic signature tool where he can send over to his clients for signature. I know Liz talked to you guys about it a little bit. And actually, you can collect signatures in different formats based on whatever your court requirement is. Also, Joe likes to draft the documents in sets. So if he has a dissolution, he created in a set, but he only wants to set a couple of documents out for signature, he can select the specific documents he wants to set out. He doesn't need to send everything else. And this is a very functioning tool because he can actually use it for documents he doesn't draft in Lawyaw. So you can grab any of your documents, load them up to the Lawyaw, send them up for signature, and everything will be right there in the system for you. All right. This is the cherry on top, the template exchange. Turns out creating templates wasn't Joe's idea of fun or a fun little Saturday afternoon, so he used our template exchange in order to get ahead. Our template exchange houses hundreds of free or low-cost templates that are ready to and set up already in Lawyaw, so you can just draft them over and take them to your account. And we understand, again, you guys went to law school to practice law, not to draft documents or create templates. So we do have a team of attorneys and legal professionals that can help you build this template for you, so we can take that lot off your plate. You guys don't have to worry about it. You guys can focus on billable matters or being home or whatever it is that you guys want to do. We can take that off your plate. And that's how Joe went from this to this. And thank you. Using Lawyaw and Manage together, he's been able to diversify his practice. He has a more predictable source of income, and actually he has more time than he did before. So he was able to grow without sacrificing his time. I'll tell you now for the last couple minutes where you guys can find us more during ClioCon. So we have the team guys at the Clio booth at the Level Up area. We also have Ikenna at the Product Lab, and then we have Corey at the Success Center. If you guys don't get to meet Corey today, no worries. He'll have a whole power hour tomorrow where he can show you how Lawyaw works step by step. We also have an exclusive discount for you guys today, 15% off your monthly subscription. Just again, make sure you go see us at the Level Up with Clio area to claim that discount. This is a goodie. This is a real good one, you guys. Lawyaw questionnaires. We are very excited about this product release. We're basically taking intake to the next level. We're allowing you guys to create your custom forms, rep client information, and basically allow you guys to automatically pull that information to your document. So you guys are pretty much not touching any of that information at all. You guys have to only worry about practice and law. If you guys want to take a sneak peek of the product, you can go to the Level Up area. The guys at the booth can show you how it works. But you can join the waitlist with the QR code on the screen. Or again, you can also join the waitlist at the Level Up area. If you guys need anything, just go to the Level Up area. And that's all the time we have for today. Thank you guys so much. I'm Daniela Ordonez, and I'll see you guys around. Thank you.